Well, I'm finally on my way to Quartzsite for the long-awaited RTR, which stands for Rubber Tramp Rendezvous. Not real fond of that name, but it is an annual event for RVers, mostly full-time RVers who travel in either vans or motorhomes, travel trailers, even some people just live and travel in their cars. It's a 10-day long event where they hold seminars and different people speak on different subjects, such as how to use solar power, how to find good spots to do free dry camping. So I'm on my way. RTR is held, but this is just where you come to register with the campground host, and then you need to go on down the road another couple miles to the actual spot of the event or events. So here's the campground host right here. Okay, I got my permit. That took about 30 seconds, and now I get to go pick a campsite. So here I go. And that paved road right there is worse than most gravel roads I've ever been on, so I'm staying off on the shoulder. Now we're turning onto a dirt road. The sign here says Scat and Wash 14-day camping area. Register with host. Scat and Wash, I found myself a camp spot and I'm all set up, and there's RVs everywhere. I mean, everywhere. And there's more coming in all the time. And they're just coming in streams, waves, moving in, moving out.
There's two lads up front, and how are you in the back?
Can't hear you.
You're okay. No, still down.
So the volume is actually too high.
Go higher.
Oh, you need to go up in the back.
Okay.
Okay.
That's
a good move.
I don't know if you can see or not. On the video, but all the school bus dwellers are standing on the roofs of their school buses over there. I don't know what they're doing. It looks like they've got a drone flying around or something flying around. A little light on it. I'm assuming it's a drone.